I said, come on in. Got my little Mr. Roger vibe. Come into my world, filled with happiness and love. We gon' work that body. I don't have any more rhymes. That's why I can't freestyle, damn it. I had y'all for a moment, come on. You know, I had you for a moment. Come and get this spirit. Come and get this spirit. I thought I was tired today, and then I saw some people sign on, and look at this energy. Goodness, there's just some people like this. Here to entertain, here to give it to you. I woke up today, I was sore. So I've been moving slow. But anyway, y'all need to know I can always come in up to 5 minutes late. That is part of my brand. I don't plan on giving it up unless I get sponsored by someone giving me lots of money, okay? Other than that, love me for who I am. Thank you. I appreciate those hearts. Some people are coming at me asking me how much longer I'm gonna be doing these IG Live workouts. I don't know the future. I'm not psychic. I don't claim to be. I like tuning in, dreaming of the days that my numbers may be a little higher. I don't know, you want to dream, you want to put yourself, I'm loving the moment. I like dreaming, I like having the goals, you know. There could be people like y'all that could be like I was there from the beginning. I knew it from back when. You know, you're trying to, can I aspire? So I don't know. We may continue, things keep growing, whatever. I'll find a day of the week, they might get shorter. Y'all adjust well when I'm like, I'm not gonna be here the next day. Y'all are like, okay. So, what's up? How you doing? Ah, the love's coming in. Saturday morning, that was my morning announcement. I need to start, more of you need to start sending me your names. When you are DMing me, it's Manimals. I mean, private profiles and stuff. I don't know how to stalk y'all. I mean, who is this? I love you though. I think you say we know each other. Okay, listen, we gonna get started. This is a unilateral day. If you didn't know, now you know. I have a heavy weight, it is a 40. I got a lighter weight, I think it's like a 22, okay? And then we're gonna warm it up nicely because I need to make sure to take care of this body. Oh, fool from back in the day, acting like I just talked to you or something. My goodness, from back in the day. People are crazy. Let's go. We're gonna start off getting this blood flowing a little bit. You see, I got this little beat, so we keep it a little wild. Keep it a while, feel free on a Saturday. I told you celebration on the weekend warrior workout. Listen, let's get the spirit. I need you to be on the same leg as me. I'm gonna start by kicking my left leg, step back. So it's right foot, left leg kicks, boom. One, two, left leg, boom. One, two, left leg. That's what it's gonna be, but I need to move my clock. But it's gonna be on the beat drop. 3, 2, 1. Hey, yes, how you doing? So there will be a lot of opposite arm and leg. A lot may be crazy, and you do not need to be on this beat. I just clearly started feeling the spirit and wanted to get it, okay? I'm kicking my left leg every time, stepping into it. Unilateral, get this core work. I'm gonna start reaching for the floor with my right hand, same step touch, okay? You don't need to touch the floor, but if you're doing it, do it by dropping the back knee. And kick free. Huh. Last moment's here. I'm already feeling my abs. I'm sitting already like I haven't already been working out this morning. Oh! That coffee is also not already kicking so high. Rest. And now we're gonna calm things down so much. You're gonna be like, what? We started aggressive and then you want me to take it to yoga. We're gonna do a whole full. And I know this. Okay. So, drop it like that. Booty down the back. Hands down to the floor. Walk it out. are right underneath your shoulders. My hips are gonna come up, inhale to a nice down dog, push the ground away. You can have a moment, pedaling your heels. Oh yes, feel it. Do whatever you need to do, shake back your head, but you're pushing the ground away. And that booty, high. And then I'm moving my right foot towards center, my left foot up towards the sky. Still pushing the ground away, nice deep breath, inhale. I'm lifting high onto my right toe, my right heel is high. That left foot's coming forward, control. And I'm stepping to the side of my high. Any way you got there, no judgment. If you had to put that back knee down and adjust this foot forward, I'm not mad at it. If you need to drop this back knee at any time, just to have a moment, I'm not mad at that either. I'm raising my opposite arm now. My left foot's forward, my right hand is coming up. Inhale, reach. My right hand comes back down, my left foot is coming back up. I'm at a moment dropping my right heel, then lifting my right heel high. Exhale, big old step forward. Try to get the heel of that left foot underneath the knee. Push into it, you can drop that back knee if you need to. Right hand up. Oh, do what you need to do. One more time. Up high, exhale, forward. I didn't do all the fancy footwork with my right leg that time, but you know what? I was eager to get down on this knee. What we're gonna do next, I know. If you're sore as me, that was a lot of upper body to get into the side. So, I'm gonna put my left foot out to the side. My hands are still down, getting into thoracic rotation. My left hand's reaching underneath my body. I want the left tricep to get as close to the ground as possible. I take a good deep breath, I reach through. Exhale, push the ground away with my right hand. Reach that left hand up high. I like taking another deep breath here. I reach, exhale, another. Reach. Inhale, exhale, back up high. Reach. Exhale, one more time. Reach through. And I like to take my time, a nice deep breath in both positions. But if you wanted to move that movement faster, you're allowed to. I'm gonna have a moment, keep my left leg out to the side, sit back and step child's pose. And you can bring that left leg in. Pull yourself forward and stand it up. Okay. Great thing about unilateral work, you always know what's gonna happen to the other side. Don't think about it, be about it. Left foot steps, right foot kicks, boom and tap. Left, right, tap, left, right. We're just marching. Now remember the intensity I started with, I'm picking it up. I'm picking it up. I'll be. I'm pointing that tongue. Give a knee to foot reel. Knee foot. Stand tall. I gotta push through that. Left leg every time. Stand tall again. Huh. Stop with that kicking leg that's getting an active stretch. Huh. I'm gonna start to reach for the ground. Left hand. Step low. Reach. Start bending back. Back knee. Again, you don't have to touch the ground. But if you feel the spirit and you want to get low, then go. Hi-ya! I'm kicking it. Last moments here. Finish strong. know how we do. 3, 2, oh my goodness. Rest. I feel like I should be able to do a split right now. My goodness. Okay. Get that other side. Ooh. My arms are tired because I just did handstands right before this. You should be fine. Abs in. Don't let me sound judgmental like that. I'm sorry. Get low. Have close. Okay. Pushing the ground away. Inhale. Hips high. You can have another moment to come off these heels. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Feels good. Keep pushing those hips high. Deep breath. I took my left foot more towards the center. Right foot up high. Inhale, I'm lifting high. I slow the ball by the foot. Controlling that right foot forward. Planting it solid. Remember, any way you get there, I'm happy with it. Pushing the ground with my right hand, left arm up. Deep breath. Reach high. Back down low. And back up we go. I drop my left heel towards the ground while I push my right foot up to the sky. I lift that left heel. And deep breath. Control it forward. As much as control as you can give me. If you need to put that left knee down again, have that moment. Ooh. Do what you need to do. I want one more deep breath. Push it up to the sky. High low. Push. And forward. Gonna get that final rotation up. All right, back on down. I drop that back knee to the ground. If you need a moment to come up, I'm not mad at you. Top right arm, right leg goes out to the side. Hands back down. Your shoulders are over those wrists. Let's get the thoracic rotations. Right arm reaches under. I try to get that right tricep towards the ground. Oh, tighter. Inhale, reach. Exhale, push the ground a bit away with that left hand. Reach up high. Deep breath. Inhale. Breathe and move. Recharge it. Oh, my. Exhale. And reach. Oh, this is such a piece of cake on the other side. I take it for granted. Reach. Do what you can do. This is that speed that I like to go, but again, if you feel sick going faster, that is, you can get it. Arms in front. I'm gonna sit back in a child pose position, keeping that leg out. Straddle stretch. Pushing my hips back. Keeping that knee locked. Then I bring that knee in. Alright. I'm standing it up tall. Okay. I consider that an adequate warm-up. You did it. Now, I'm gonna start off with our side lunge and rear delt row. So I'm looking for a lightweight, getting into that side lunge position, a nice belly button in, I'm hinging over so I can take that arm out and open strong. I'm coming back in. I'm planning on using my 12, but I might have to go for this medium weight and see how I can gear. We'll know within the first reps if I've made a horrible decision. Cool. I have my right hand with the weight, my left leg is working. Go, out, open, and bring it. Okay, shoulders away from the ears. Breathe through, open strong. Now I'm trying to keep my inside leg long and strong as well as that working arm. Yeah! How long can I keep it up? Breathing through and passing that halfway point. Enjoy myself. Keep my chest open. getting into this music. How low can you go? Aligning my outside hip, knee, and ankle. Hey, breathing through, less than 10 seconds. What you gonna do? Come through. Hey! Rest. Okay. Well done. Now what happens next? I'm gonna go to my heavier weight. And I'm gonna go to about a nice half row, not close to my body. I'm coming outside in this grip. So you can load this outside leg with your arm and row through. You can keep the weight on the lighter side and feel how you feel. Or if you know what you've been yearning out here and you're ready for it, side lunge, left leg loaded, right leg long, nice and long. Appreciate all that rest I gave you. Belly button in. And row, go. Keep my right leg straight. My right arm is pulling. Ooh, I might take this nice rest leg off the jaw. Getting low, but I am still lifting my butt a bit. Or it feels like it. Rest. Okay, we're gonna do that one more time. One more time. Same deal. You can brace if you like to, or just take it off if you don't need it. In 3, 2, go. Drop that elbow back. Shoulders away from the ears, especially on the pull. Get that upper back. Ooh, those lats, those long ones. Pulling all the way from your mid back when you try to open that chest. Last moments here. Hey. Rest. Well done. Okay. Good fun. Now what happens next? We're gonna come down and get some push-ups. All good. Now, if you don't want any push-ups, there's always options. You can just stay on these hands and move your left leg, which is what's going to be moving. Ooh. Everybody else, you can get a push-up on the knee. Spring up those knees. Push the ground away, make space for your left leg. Left hand back. And repeat. Okay? Timer's on. Push up, left leg only. Left hand back. Do what you need to do. So if you need to take more time, getting that left foot forward until it's in the right spot, do what you need to do. Left hand back with the left foot forward. Trying to really push the ground away and make space for your left leg. More than halfway there. You're striking a pose. You can stay here and have a good time. Or just push. Yeah. Oh. Rest. So, if you're not doing the push-ups, the hold of plank for a couple seconds, hips can help come up, explode, left hand back. Okay? Second set. Every time I come forward with the left leg, I'm gonna stand tall. I come back down to a lunge. 4, 3, option, plyometric push-up. Yeah, feel free to leave the ground. Because you get all this moment. Or other options, 2 push-ups for each time that left leg comes forward. Three. You know what I'm saying? That's a lot of options. But don't be afraid of options. What a reality. We come into this world begging for some idea of free will and choice just to feel ruined by all the options. You ever see that study? Oh, people are happier in restaurants that give up limited choices. Man, Cheesecake Factory is my hell. I am one of these people. I have to go through the whole menu every time. Every time. You would think I'd learn. Progress. That was fun. I'm excited to progress that. I'm excited to progress that. Starting off, dance breaks whenever you need one. Don't get that twisted. You can do that instead of the push-ups. You know that. Left hand. But get some planks in there. You know what I mean? On your elbows if your wrists are hurting. Open. Boom shakalaka. I'm stepping in. Boom shakalaka was always a fitness term. It started that way, it will end that way. Okay. My right leg is stepping out. My left leg staying straight throughout. Open. Left leg. Left arm opens. Ha. Shoulder away from the ear. Realness. Chest open. Ay, ay, ay. Pushing that booty back. So I made this video with Guinness World Records where I'm reacting to all these. I'm reacting to all these other people that set records. Because if you didn't know, I do have a record. I don't want to tell too many people. And y'all out there setting the goal to come and beat me. Y'all can do anything you set your minds to. So what am I doing? You know what I mean? It doesn't serve me to tell you too much. That sounds hateful somehow. Anyway. This video is hysterical. I'm not trying to be cocky. I can't laugh at a video that much. I'd be humble about it. They did a good job. They edited that. I just gave them me. And they made magic, okay? And the entire comment section is like, this kid needs his own reaction series. Rest. These people don't even know me. They were writing me all this like, listen, you need to stop what you were doing. Start a whole YouTube channel and just be reacting to stuff. Ironically, I am up in my house watching all sorts of stupid shows. And I'm only like, if people could see what I look like right now. If people could see. Go to your heavy. We're loading that right leg. 25 seconds, stay low. Ready, left leg straight. Go. Oh my goodness. Breathe through. Drive that elbow open. And that, ooh, that chest open. Ha. Huh. Hey. Huh. Breathe through. Hey. 3 seconds. Rest. Okay. We're doing it one more time in 15 seconds. If y'all could have seen what I looked like watching the last Real Housewives of New Jersey, Teresa Giudice is a crazy woman. If y'all could have seen what I looked like. Ready. Abs in, booty back. Set it. Go. Come on. If you need to brace it, do it. How's your body feeling? Tune into it. Belly button in and pushing that butt back. Every time I pull, shoulder away from the ear, feeling strong. 4, 3, 2, rest. Well done. Teresa, oh my God. I had to cover my ears. I was in full fetal position on the couch watching the last episode of Real Housewives of New Jersey. That was an experience. I burned so many calories. I don't know if I need that kind of anxiety in my life. I watched the show anyway. I don't know if I need it like that. That was too much of a cortisol level. I had already been through a lot of years of watching my Insta stories. Anyway, push up. Right foot forward. Right hand back, strike a pose. Get back to it. Go. Right foot forward, make space. Right hand back. Breathe and move. And I know somebody out there is like, Raneir, how are you gonna talk about Real Housewives of New Jersey and not mention how stressful Drag Race is. Because I know a lot of y'all, okay? I don't want to sound judgmental, but there's a large community of people that watch Drag Race the next day. Because a lot of people can't afford GH1 wherever the heck it is. I have it and I don't know where to get it. I can't tell you how I got it. Oh, breathing through. I'm more hyped up on this side. I know I'm getting more reps. Oh, I remember that. Oh, we circle back to the first side. Still right leg. 5 seconds. Oh, oh. Rest. Good show. You got a full 30 seconds off though, so don't complain. Beat the booty if you need to. You can beat it, get into that piriformis. Get into that quad. That's why I'm like, you see how twerking goes to everything. That's why you gotta learn it. It's worth the time. It's worth the time, nigga, nigga. Nigga, that's ridiculous. Anyway, lat push up, stand up out of the lunge. If you want the clap, come and get it. Go. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Ugh. Nigga, all that time that ate up. Okay. Ooh. If you're not watching Real Housewives of New Jersey, you know what? I don't watch it. I'm not even trying to promote these kind of shows. That's too much stress. Go put something more positive in your life. I'll just tell you what happened. This girl, Teresa, goes to someone's birthday party. You know what? No, I'm not going to talk about it. Because then there's all these people like, oh, we're here. It's a reality show. It's all staged. Even if it was staged, you can't pay me. To be stressed like this. My business in the news. People acting a fool. Oh my goodness. It's crazy. Rest. Crazy. Anyway, fetal position watching that last episode. Just find a highlight online. Don't watch the whole thing. Or go to the last 10 minutes if you haven't been watching. Ooh. So we're going back to the first side. Right arm, left leg, and then, ooh, hi Amsterdam. When I come back in, I'm gonna try to keep my right leg straight and come to full balance. Let that inner thigh get some love as it's pulling me in and balancing me through. Okay? 1 full minute, take your time. And don't hurt yourself. That's always a priority. If you didn't know, now you know. Okay. Ooh. Buddy, let's get it. Left leg dominant. Rear delt raise. I guess this is your last opportunity on these exercises. Cool. A powerful enough push to get to that balance point. And to be able to find that balance. To be able to push through the ground and stand tall. I feel like full storage realness. Aye! But you see, I have to keep tapping that toe because I'm messing up. So don't judge yourself. Shoot. I just know some of you probably already took it here. You're inspiring me. So what I just gave myself the mental note of is pulling up for my abdominals to get this knee up. And that's where I started doing better. But I'm sure I also warmed up. You know what I mean? It's that we're in between. Am I saying the right thing? Or did I warm up? Find it. Feel it. Move through it. Oh. Last one here. Aye, aye, aye. Okay. Good show. Now, I'm going to keep the same grip on my rope. But you can always modify. If it's too much for you, go to closer to your body. That's always a way to make it easier. When I'm in that side lunge, a lot of weight on that outside leg, my inside arm is growing. I'm gonna let my opposite arm, with no weight, do the opposite. Okay? I'm gonna let all that goodness resonate in the center of my body. Okay? Right arm half the weight. Left leg is gonna be low. The feet drop. Let's join it, okay? Right leg, straight. Right arm down, left arm up. Pull it through. Yeah! We'll be back. Oh, I'm strong. Hey! See how I got quiet after focus? This is rocking. Last moment is here. Breath. Oh. I'm moving on purpose. Get some blood. Why do I need all that spinal to go? Let it move. Feel it. This is what I feel like in my morning movement. Little moments for myself. Plus some good music. And then I look like a hippie from the 70s every other moment. Okay. And that was extra rest, so give me a lot here. Ready? Go. Oh. Oh. I got lost in the music. Do that. Do that more often, not less. Good. Spoken like a true hippie. Look at videos of hippies and you'll be like, they weren't great. I just wasn't old enough to get it at the time. Hey! Less than 10 seconds, go. Oh! Oh! Rest. I like it because I look classy. I look classy. One long set of these push-ups where the left leg comes forward. So, my left leg will come forward. I'll either keep going back to the stand or I'm gonna skip. Boom, land back down on the ground. We're gonna make it one long set. I'm gonna clap the whole time. That's my plan. Put this music up. I feel bad I didn't do it early. Ready, set, go. Yeah! Left foot forward, left hand back. Balance yourself. Wow. Come and get it. These are explosive movements, but they're individual movements. Doesn't mean they need to be rushed. Five and four. Oh! I gotta plant my left toe when I land to help me from falling out. Huh. That left big toe. My wide working too. Oh! 15 seconds. Come through. What's up? Yeah. Yeah. Hello. 5 seconds. Come on. Hey! Breast. I have no idea, I'm gonna hit it. No idea, I'm just in the moment. In the moment. Oh, I'm like Teresa Giudice. Well, if you listen to her in the middle of any argument, that woman is clearly living in the past. Don't believe any apology she's ever given. Don't troll me though. I don't care that much. I'm into this joke, so I'm not in these people's business. Left hand, open up that right leg. I hope it's strong. Messy! It was so good though. Oh! That RuPaul's Drag Race. I'll let y'all watch. I feel like I should talk about it the week after. But every time I talk about it, someone's happy. Left hand, go to that right side. Right leg closed. Full balance if you got it. Alright. Okay, time up from those abdominals for the neck here. Nice. So, when you're down, push that booty back. When you're loading that hip, forward. And then you load that same side of the abdominal. Oh, we're gonna lock that left leg now. Because I was focusing on the right, I had to focus on the left. It's like you're focusing on two bodies at the same time. Each half of the body is its own. Just doing its own thing. Oh, let them both work. I'm sure this is working both sides of the brain too, because of that. Go on. Fight hard. Good. Good. Almost there. Cut. Yeah! Okay. Rest. Now, we're gonna stay down. That left arm, and we're gonna pop that opposite elbow. So, basically, I was on the internet this morning and people were acting like last night's episode of RuPaul's Drag Race was a surprise. As if both people in the bottom didn't deserve to be in the bottom. False. Very false. Those were the two people at the doors. And the person that got sent home didn't deserve, like, the person that went out of the tank deserved another tank. There was nothing, there was no travesty that happened in yesterday's. There was no tomfoolery, is all I'm saying. And I am a fan of, we all know, and we all know. So stop looking for it, because there was no foolishness. Okay, let's just sit out. Right, left, on the floor. Ready. Go. Yes, bitch! Okay. Hey. Gonna live my life. 15 seconds, come again. E. Huh. Feeling good. Moving strong. Hey. E. Rest. I love it. I love it. One more time. There was a third runner-up as far as who was the worst, but they weren't in the... She had low moments. The other ones, they were, it was rough. That was hard for me. I'm an empath. Those scenes are very hard for empaths to watch. Right. Set. Oh, go. I feel people's bomb for real. Brings back my own memories. Oh, honey. No regrets, though. That's... I really have realized that is the big trick. Regret and guilt, ooh, what a waste. Learn the lesson and move on. I mean, they have a purpose. Yes, I know. Rest. They got their purpose, but please, do not let those things rule your life. Oh my God. Just crazy. Shut you down for weeks. Okay, learn the lesson and go! Goodness! Oh! So, there was a story of a homeless man that walked up to a lady next to me and Ralph while we were checking out groceries. And she screamed at him very loud. And the whole reason I was bringing it up is because she was like, he clearly looked homeless to everyone because he was talking to himself. And I'm like, I can't talk. I sit here and talk to myself for literally hours at a time. In front of cameras, but we all know. Raneir, you're talking to the voices in your head. Okay, so push up, you know that. Right leg forward, right hand back. And a skip. Over here, answering my own questions like someone said. So, I'm not trying to throw stones. Ready, go. Let's get it. Last set of push ups here, I promise. That woman. This woman, I mean, lighter than any bag of groceries she had. She looked this man in the face and was like, get out of my goddamn face and get a fucking job! Sorry to scream that, I hope there was no kids. I'm sorry. And then I was just shocked, because you know, I was just like, what's gonna happen next? Oh my goodness. And I always feel like when trouble arises, so many people in the vicinity look over at me. Like, maybe that's my subconscious though. But, it wasn't, I'm like, listen, I'm here getting ready to react to, I don't know. Right. Wow. Cool. Yeah. We're in this. Let's calm it down. We've been through a lot. So. Bicep curl is in the right hand. It's bicep curl, right hand. And then left hand overhead tricep. I'm gonna have a nice simultaneous motion. Both elbows bend at the same time. So, left arm up, right arm bends, Why would you want to do it? And my bicep was acting weird. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I'm taking this twice. But I'm tempted, I like. Okay. No, it's gonna be fine. I'll do a few, and if it sucks, I'll trade weights, because I want to be an example. But I do that. Left hand, lighter, right hand heavier than the arms. Okay? And it's too much, I switch out weights. Sometimes you're like, oh, I got a stronger grip, let me go. Now look at this. Things are going all right. Oh, honey. Oh, honey. Good. Settle the body. Stay back. Ha! Past halfway point. My neighbor just looked through the window. Like, you okay? Ah! I know. Oh, the upper body. Yeah. I need to slow for this. 6 seconds. Oh. Rest. I was close with that. I thought it was gonna be my bicep that failed. Wow. Yeah, how's that tricep for track? How's that tricep yeah. I'm trading sides. I'm trading sides. 5 seconds. Right hand up, left drive, bicep curl. Wow. Go. Last time. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Feel this. Okay. 15 seconds. I failed on the other side. I got it. Stay strong. Right. Cool. That was an interesting feeling. I liked it. It was very, there was a lot going on in the back. Okay. I liked it. I enjoyed it. New things. Even I've done that exercise before. Drop a new weight again. Depending on what's fatigued, you don't know what's gonna happen sometimes. Okay. You're like, why are you standing there? Because we're stretching? That makes sense. That does. But we also, yeah, I know, exactly. I urge you, this one, I urge you. So we do it, and then we're all happy, because we do. Cool. 40 seconds in arms. With a little moment in between. I think that's a joyous experience. That's why I went ahead. 3, 2, go. If you want more booty, you can step that foot in and out. Squeeze it. Honestly, it helps with that power. If it really forces that booty.
Just squeeze when you come to heel.
Rocking these hips. 15 seconds. Wow. Wow. I'm gonna feel this for a while. Wow. Breathing through. Oh. Rest. I think I'm crying for mercy. I don't know what this. I'm asking why. I'm saying thank you. There's so much going on. What my body's experiencing and trying to put out this. Ooh. This is the thank you. This is the thank you. I'm sorry if I seem bitter for a second. It hurt. I was in pain. Deep breath. In 20 seconds, we're going to get it on this left side. I apologize if you're not as tired of me as me. I hope you kept dancing through the hard weight, felt right. 10 seconds, and we push hard. This weight is heavy, so it takes me energy to get it. Ready, I love you too. I didn't mean to raise my weight. And, yeah, come on. At least one person every time they watch me. Like, this man really is crazy. But I love him. Okay! Yes! Come on! Oh my gosh, I forgot my side to side! Come on! Do I add on time because I messed up? With this last set! Oh! breast. I couldn't add on time if I wanted to. Because when you add that squeeze, it makes the weight go harder, so your back has to work harder. I'm tired, my body weary. I'm tired, my body weary. Okay. Let's go. No stretch, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Left knee is down. Right leg is in front. I'm gonna inhale, flex my glute. That left glute, just open. Exhale, push back, reach forward. Oh, yes, honey. Knee to nose realness. Creeping those fingertips forward as much as you can. Knees, right knee as locked as you can. Deep breath again. Exhale, pull forward. Right arm over. Follow my left. My right arm is reaching for my left hamstring. Flexing my left glute. Thrusting my hips forward. Looking like a bow. Don't look at my arrow though. Oh, you're so nasty. Bring it! This is the arrow. This is the arrow. Y'all so crazy. Good. Just being a fool on a Saturday morning, Tate. Just being all cool. On rail. Oh, it feels good. Oh, pushing down, getting a little stretch on the shin. That feels good. Anyway. Okay. Up and out. I'm not doing anything romantic to switch out. Flex this glute. Now I have my right knee down and up the floor. Inhale. Left leg forward. Chest up in the sky. Back. Deep breath. Exhale. Reach forward and push back. Yes. The deep breath. Almost out. Almost got to say, oh no! I forgot to make room on my phone, oh my goodness. Oh, I hope this video makes it. I was kind of funny today, right? I was real funny, I thought I did. Deep breath, exhale. If I wasn't funny, I was at least confident, borderline cocky. And you know what? Some of you need that message. Love yourself more, okay? Air on the side is too much love. You got air on one side. It's hard to get anything just right. A lot of times people like to either 89% or big overly confident. I'll take big a little overly confident if that's what I gotta do. Cause air on the side of self-deprecating. Trust me, it annoys people around you too. Cause everything's a competition. I mean, people, they try to imitate folks. So they're always imitating self-deprecating as the standard. I mean, I went somewhere with that, but I stand by it. Like, if we're gonna compete over stuff, I'd rather it's not. People will compete over how annoyed they are. Oops, I forgot. So then lift your hips. I'd rather people compete over how annoyed they could be, but how they still would sit and put love out. That's impressive. Being annoyed is easy. I mean, duh. This world is so annoying. Can you still get over and put out some love? That's just great. Okay. Are we happy? Can I get an amen? Take your hand back. Feeling some kind of gratitude. Even if you feel some kind of good argument to what I was just saying, I get that too. Does that mean we can't still get along? Check it out. We can. I need double negatives too. They're very confusing, but trust me. Just shake your hand here. I got you. Might bend the knees. Deep breath. Exhale, please up. Okay. You know when you were like trying to say something good? About something, and then you feel like someone like tries to one-up you, and you're like, oh, I think that's what's going on, they're one-upping. But that fits into this theory that humans, like, we naturally copy people around us. So I'd rather they try to one-up you and brag about something good in their life and have gratitude than try to one-up you to be like, oh, I'm depressed too, oh, I'm angry too. Like, bring out, I want one-up me. I get some good news, you're like, well, this happened too. And I'll be like, congratulations. And you'll be like, congratulations. And then we like that, and then we have a dance party, and it's good. Shoot. But I'm not gonna lie to you, I have watched the news lately by accident, because I told myself I wasn't gonna be that person, and then I was like, no, have faith again. And then I watched the news, and I was like, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Like, I was... Change takes a long time. I'm gonna say it like that. Listen, oh man, keep fighting. Make it productive, keep fighting. Oh my goodness. I love y'all, spread love in this world, I believe it. Love has to conquer, love has to win. That's the long-term investment, get it, don't get it twisted. There's too many people speaking against taking the high road, and I wanna mark my territory with this. I am team high road, that is love, that is long-term investment. There's complications to it. But still. Team high road, okay? Don't go low with people. It just begets, it's immediate results. It's short-term investments. And you're gonna get, it's not a loss on your return some of the time. Okay? I love you. Keep spreading that love. Oh, y'all are so sweet. I hope I get this video saved. I care about you. Okay, and my live so far is still Tuesday, Thursday, 12 p.m. PST. And Saturday, 11 a.m. PST. This was a whole party. I care about you. I feel disingenuous mentioning my Venmo and PayPal after all that, so let's just, I shouldn't have done it. I hate when I end with that, but I care about you. I gotta go. I wanna party today. Yeah!